Hi, and welcome to WordPress.com. Whether you're setting up a personal blog, a portfolio, or a business site, WordPress.com has everything you need to create a powerful site. In this video, discover the 5 steps to setting up a great blog and learn how to do it on your very own WordPress.com site. WordPress.com offers hundreds of themes for all types of web projects. To choose a theme, click on Themes to launch the showcase. Use the search bar to type in keywords to narrow your search. You can also filter the free and premium themes. You can purchase premium themes individually, or if you've chosen a yearly plan, you may have access to our premium themes by default. To preview a theme, hover over the thumbnail and launch the demo site. You can even make changes to it before you activate it on your blog. Update your title and tagline to properly label your blog. Click on Customize and on Site Identity to edit your blog's name and tagline. This information will appear in your browser when on your site and in search results. Under Site Identity, you can also add a site icon. A site icon represents your site across the WordPress.com network. Choose a small square icon and upload it by clicking on Select Image. It's shown across WordPress.com, in your Visitors Browser tab, and in widgets like Blogs I Follow. Your blog has a default menu that is populated by the pages you create. To control which links and pages appear in your menu, create a new custom menu to override the default one. Click on Customize and then on Menus. Click on Add Menu and give your new custom menu a name. To add an item, choose a menu item type from the list, for example, pages. Select one of the options displayed for that type. For example, click Home to add a link to your homepage to the menu. Before you can use your new menu, you'll need to select a menu location. Click on the menu location you want to assign your menu to, and press Save. Your new blog is starting to look more and more unique and beautiful. Make sure people can express how much they appreciate your content by activating likes, comments, and sharing buttons. Click on My Sites and then on Sharing and on the Sharing Buttons tab. Add the buttons you want, set the button style, and edit the settings to add them to your blog. And that's it. If you want more help, we've created a separate tutorial video for each one of these steps to make it easier. And that's all you need to get going. Now you're ready to publish on your brand new blog. For more tips and tricks, visit the WordPress.com support site.